Echo Yankee Juliet is ready to copy the clearance.
Twin Echo Yankee Juliet, clear to leave control airspace via main note. After departure, right turning, not above 1,000 feet, squawk 0411 frequency, when advised, Dublin information 118.5.
Yeah, we're going to right turn after departure via main note. Echo Yankee Juliet.
Twin Echo Yankee Juliet, read back correct, report ready.
Echo Yankee Juliet, fully ready at Echo.
Echo Echo Yankee Juliet, wind 2705 knots, runway 25, clear for takeoff, right turning to the west remain south of the motorway.
Clear for takeoff and right south of the motorway, Echo Yankee Juliet.
Now, pushing the windsock, there'll be air on into the right.
Now, give her, let her fly up to 60 before she takes off today, okay, go okay. For it. Your toes off that, those brakes,
yeah,
keep that nose
here.
Forward.
Yeah.
Keep the nose forward, at the airspeed build. Bit heavy,
yeah,
so we need, she's building up there now. Keep her forward,
yeah.
She'd normally be gone. Wait for it.
Yeah,
I can let it squeeze off now. Squeeze it off. Let's just climb out at that rate there. Now that's a lovely rate to climb out at. Remember we have flaps now deployed for takeoff. No, no,
yeah.
Leave them. Wait until we're up
no,
a little
no,
bit
no,
higher.
No, no, no.
But just climb out at that now for the moment and start your right turn. Grand there 65 now.
65 knots, yeah.
But when we get to 1,000 feet, you can sort of let it settle down.
Let it settle now.
Gather your thoughts.
Echo Yankee Juliet is at 1,000 feet at coming up to minute.
Echo Yankee Juliet, just to confirm frequency is Dublin information on 118.5.
I confirm we have Dublin at 118.5. Echo Yankee Juliet.
Like a pro, Joey, like a pro.
Echo Yankee Juliet, G'day to QNH 1017, hectopascal.
The QNH is 1017. We're just at minute now. Just hand it off from Weston, and we have the squawk 0411 and en route to Enniskillen.
Echo Yankee Juliet, that's copied. Romeo 15 is active. Remain clear of controlled airspace. Runways 28 left and right active at Dublin.
So now you could continue on, establish on track once you get to the toll plaza. Where are you starting from?
Toll plaza.
A very good morning. Shamrock 39 Alpha, descending flight level 130 to bags over the bags of 39.
Get ready with the watch as well, because they're coming
get
up to the top.
Get ready with the watch, yes. 1017 is the QNH.
Yep. 1 to 15, 16. 1 to 17.
You have no real high ground, right?
No, there's no high ground.
Yeah.
Not on the track that Joey has drawn, anyway.
No, we're going through the wind farms and all that.
Okay. Okay, you can start your climb up there now, Joey, up to 1500 and
watching out for traffic.
Watching out for the traffic. That's it, get on your heading there now, start your watch.
Start.
Shamrock 39 Alpha, report your speed now to approach 121.1.
Now that's a nice climb right there, keeps you going, keeping it, you can see what's happening.
Tango Kilo contact approach.
Okay Joey, look at where, just the beam, look at where we are now. Just the beam trim. Next waypoint, Joey.
6 minutes.
6 minutes, bang on Joey. What a winner, VFR Navigation, you cannot beat it. Next one now, and let's do the next one.
The next one is West Gala, 7.5, about 7 minutes, 7.5 minutes.
Maybe make your heading about...
Yeah, it is over there.
2 or 3 degrees to the right, maybe, a little bit. Just change your book slightly to the right. No, no, that one, yeah, that one.
Oh, yeah, spot on.
Spot on. It's a little bit of preparation before you go, Joey, it's a great thing.
Yeah.
Do a Frida for me now, and...
The fuel is on both,
radio's just
tuned in.
120
Shannon, 1-8 Dublin.
113 Juliet,
engine
climb,
and temperature's a little bit high. It's in the green. Fuel, we've got full fuel flow. We've got a suction, we've got a charge. Carb heat.
Yeah, good carb heat.
We've checked for the ice. It hasn't really dropped a bit, so I'll leave it out a little bit.
Leave it out there, so you've got a bit of a drop there. Good drop on it there, actually. We're nearly halfway there.
Yeah.
Keep going over there to the right.
500 feet.
Right, so what about our waypoints now, Joey? What are we looking for our next one?
We're looking for Cabin.
49.
Yeah.
So now your next waypoint is going to be this distance from here to here. How long is that going to take you?
To Cabin is 10 nautical miles, 7.5, around 7.5 minutes.
Okay, 7.5 minutes it is.
So as soon as we get to the lake, then we're back to 3.
Yeah, we'll go to 335 maybe, 335. Skirt on the high ground. What's that town out there to your left?
2-3
That's Oldcastle.
Okay. Oh, you're going to steer a heading of 335. When we get...
35655, Shamrock 49 Juliet.
Because 320 brought us over that way.
Yeah.
Stay at the bottom of that.
Ryanair 74, uniform Yankee descending 501.
He's going to put us on to 1275.
I have it down, so.
Okay, Echo Yankee Juliet, contact Shannon 127.5 now.
127.5 for Yankee Juliet, thanks.
Okay. There you go, call.
Good afternoon, Shannon. It's Echo India, Echo Yankee Juliet with QNH 1017 on the squawk 0411 en route to Enniskillen.
Now, Joey, we're coming on to our track here. Just, we need to be the other side of that line.
Watching at 500.
That's Bally James stuff there, isn't it?
That's it, yeah. Need to go another bit of right.
I just can't go right to the weather there, so I'm going to stay going.
Yeah,
just,
whatever.
Or just keep going there to the corner of that mountain there.
Okay, you'll find it.
And that'll keep us. That'll keep us coming on to. There's a gap
Cabin.
Between it there. Just keep going out to the left there, and we'll. We need to be over there, but we can't go over there for the moment.
A bit of high ground there at Cabin Town. That's
Cabin Town. Yeah, that's what we're looking for. Yeah.
That's 1,554 feet. But if we stay at this height, we'll be fine.
Oh yeah.
Oh. We are now, we were there, we're now coming up here with the high ground to the right, can't do much about that. So, and there should be, and Cabin Town, we should be coming, Cabin Town should be pretty much on the nose. Okie doke.
Just at your 2 o'clock.
Yeah, I see it there, yeah.
So, okay. Reset again.
So, we have now how many minutes to the next waypoint, which is to Bell Turbot?
Turbot is about 10 nautical miles, 7.5 minutes.
Okay, keep going, 330 and 7.5 minutes.
Okay.
Log it. That's Bell Turbot there. Keep going there towards that. That's Bell Turbot there. Yeah. We've only a small bit to run then.
And Shannon, hello. It's Echo in the Echo Yankee Julius.
And there's a little lake. It was Kilconnie Lake there, isn't it? Just in front. Yep. Should have gone all kind of out. Yeah,
Scottish, hello. It's Echo in the Echo Yankee Julius.
Keep over to the right of that then. And then we'll establish on a heading of about 340, then that should bring us on track.
Echo Yankee Juliet, passing message.
Power Cessna 172 inbound to yourselves, estimating the field at 1125. And we're unable to raise comms with Shannon, the Scottish leader, so we're on to you to advise you that we will be crossing the FIR boundary at just south of Lisbeth in approximately 10 minutes.
That's perfect. I'll let Shannon know that I have comms, Steve.
That's great. Thank you. We're squawking 0411.
Juliet, just for your information, unit 1016, KP 1011, and we're using runway 32 left.
1016, and your runway 32 is copied.
So now, we are now, I would say, on track. So we're going in over all those little lakes now.
Yeah.
Oh. And we've high ground out to our right.
Yeah, that's the high ground, yeah.
Yeah, that'll feed you into Enniskillen town.
Enniskillen town, yeah. Enniskillen town should be straight ahead of us, actually.
Should be at the end of this little... But look at where the bloody showers are.
Yeah.
Go around the back of that little bit of scud there.
Yeah. Go through this.
Just go around it, and we're anticipating that we've gone around to the left of it.
Yeah.
I'm going any lower than that now. Stay.
No.
Keep the lakes on your... Yeah, it's there. Keep that lake on your
left.
That's grand. Listen, the ski is there. And we are going along there now. Just another little bit of high ground coming in here again now, and we'll see we'll see the town. Let's knock on a few lights.
Straight ahead is I can see Enniskillen.
Approach checks, okay, Joey, please.
Brakes are off. Undercarriage is fixed. Fuel's on both. Instrument temperature pressures are in the green. And how all the hatches and harness are
secure.
We've established now 5 miles on the runway 32. Echo India, Echo Julius.
Roger.
Have the runway in sight. Crab a little bit there now. Okay. A little bit of height off it. Happy in. No, oh,
plenty of length in this now, you've lost the runway.
Back on the nose there, 60 there.
Little bit of power, rudder there now, little squeeze of rudder, squeeze of rudder and hold it steady all the way down. Nose forward. That's it. Keep her going.
No power. Back.
Little squeeze of rudder. Little squeeze of rudder. Hold it there. He puts it on the numbers on his first time.
Come on, Joey.
Nicely landed, Joey.